Arkham Knight on Marigan Gaming with Sativa Sean and Brently T.
Or is it the other way around?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, Batman!
But
help me out!
What does matter is there are three objectives that I don't remember what are.
Can I get some help with you?
Yes.
To get the car into this area before I can use it. I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Both on a dual game pack for PS4. I want to get it.
Look at your city. A man is terror by those who fled.
You've done this.
Horror by those who have nowhere to go.
I remember you doing this.
Hey, you're gonna let me out, right?
Thank God you're here.
Don't know.
Keep your guns trained on
him. We look.
If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots, the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please!
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. That's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the time. Just say the word and I'll end this battle. Gotham will be ours. But you don't understand. There are no second chances.
Don't come any closer!
Come on.
safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's mob, there'll be no city to save. Not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
Thank you.
Close and apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall. That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Ted. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
Ground forces! Founders Island is under our control. Watchtowers and checkpoints are fully operational. I want attack units on Miyagani now. Give me a drone patrolling every damn back out.
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way to move this elevator.
This is as high as the elevator will go. This is as high as the elevator will go. This is as high as the elevator will go. It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
Down here. This elevator is the only way out, and it's busted.
Alfred.
I saw, Sam. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons not deactivated.
Come on, then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me! Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
Alfred.
I saw, Sam. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons not deactivated.
Come on, then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me!
Central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city. I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise. I'll never get past those tanks without the car. I need to get the car into this area before I can use it. Soldiers are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
We are the finest army ever assembled, whereas he is just one man. Let him come at us in his tank. We have hundreds of tanks. He is one man. We are thousands. He is good. We are better. Huh, you really did know the briefings.
Batman, we made
back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
Based on the mixing chamber capacity. Not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units, run into the staging ground of the West Island now! You've done good work to them, people. Gotham is out!
Gentlemen, tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares, a forsaken symbol of Batman's failure. A monument of fear. But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the enemy.
I need to get the car into this area before I need it.
Coast of America into my domain.
I need to stop the chemicals being looked.
I need to get the car into this area. I can use it. I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Element you carry is vital to my plan. My toxin. toxin's design has been perfected over years of clinical trial. The speed at which it enters the bloodstream is matched only by the ferocity with which it takes hold. Once released into the atmosphere, the gas cloud will cover the entire eastern seaboard. From there, it has the potential to reach the farthest corners of the continent. An entire nation gripped by fear. By my estimate, the fallout will last a century or more.
Do you really think you've won? Fear makes you predictable. I am in complete control.
How do I shut it down?
Let me go, or she dies.
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there! Now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family. Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Warning. Explosion imminent. Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agents deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
I need to be more careful. Slow and steady. Not too fast.
Neutralizing agent deployed. Blast radius reduced by 50%.
I'm monitoring that facility. You're out of time. I'm begging you, leave now.
It's what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you. You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
me.
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable. What the hell is this place?
Commissioner, thank God. You have to get me out of here. They've locked me up, running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig. There's nothing wrong with me.
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this. What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said five. I only count four. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
This was going to happen sooner or later. He's stuck deep inside you. Together, we're going to give the city what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker one. We can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself. After all, you're brooding for two now.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion... I thought you might be...
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles. Their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum?
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this batch, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now. Alfred, analyze the militia forces. Troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly.
Too dangerous. I need to take out the enemy vehicles before entering.
grasping the GCPD lockup.
Something even you can't control. The cracks are forming. It pushes its way to the surface. I can almost taste it.
Rattler's been hit!
When you tell him his daughter's been kidnapped, and it's all your fault. This is going to be classic.
I've got to go. Batman's here. What's wrong, Jim?
Come on, you're scaring me.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
No, no, no. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago.
Stay calm. We'll get her back.
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
All right, we need to go. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch. Up ahead, we've got company. Who are they?
Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend the Commissioner. I want him alive. Let nothing stand in your way.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Sir, before you head to the clock tower, I thought you may like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've set the Bat computer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation strength in each zone. As you can see, Miyagani Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Sergeant!
Yes, sir?
The extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Jim, the clock tower's surrounded. I'll clear the area. Let you know when it's safe to head inside.
Alpha target hit! Going for the kill!
You're losing drones, Sergeant!
The movement on that thing, it's difficult to get a lock!
There are militia troops all over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. I'll be in touch the minute I'm done.
A second.
Safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
He just took out our armor! Oh god, where is he? I don't know, I can't see his freaking tank car! He's probably sneaking up on us right now. He's just one guy, we'll be okay. Yeah, one guy who just took out a unit of tanks. Relax, the tanks probably took him out already, right? And then they went back to base. You don't think we'd hear about it if they took down the Bat?
This is bad, really freaking bad. He's probably up there watching us.
Get a grip, man. You sound like you've been huffing Scarecrow's fear toxin.
When he shows, we've got to be ready. You hesitate for a second and he'll knock you out cold.
It's what the Knight trained us for. I'm ready.
Good. Now keep a lookout. He's coming.
Jim, the area is secure. Meet me in the clock tower.
I'm impressed. Your tricks don't stay new for long, Batman.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candygram! Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on, show a little spine. Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess. Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now.
Oh, God, no.
This isn't your fault, Jim.
Of course it is. Crane's done this to get to me. I should have been here.
There's something I need to show you.
We haven't got time. She's not like us.
She's strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
She works for you? This is all your fault.
I will find her.
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never! I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. They probably took her in one of those vehicles. I need to confirm which one, so that's the Arkham Knights militia. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amertek D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Now that I think about it, how did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a slideshow.
The tire tracks will lead you to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them.
Alfred, I want the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo's dream. And Alfred.
Yes, sir.
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocols. Don't drop your guard.
I've got a Oracle, Batman. Now you care who I am. Just gotta find me. The Gotham's a big place. There's a whole world between us. I'm ready for you.
Alfred, the militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate. It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh, dear. In that case, sir, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Bat computer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir. Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
As you predicted, sir, he's trying to defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
We need those bombs in place, Sergeant. There are deterrents.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead.
Sir, he's making you look like a fool.
time, Dark Knight.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
You think that's it, Dark Knight? I've had this whole city wired to blow. Try and disarm the explosives, and you'll face even more of my drones. You see, I've waited years. No one is taking this from me. We're gonna charge crater if they try.
Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the Arkham Knight wishes to discourage outside intervention.
I should pick up the Arkham Knight's trail.
Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miyagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system.
Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miyagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
Listen up, man! We control the bridges, but Batman can and will adapt! Stay alert! Watch the skies!
Station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
wrong with him?
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear. Is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know. It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nigma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliate me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already! I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrum. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
Riddler has Catwoman. Tell me why.
I don't know anything, I swear. I just tied her up and left her inside.
Why? What's Enigma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and planted some of those trophies nearby. That's it. You gotta believe me.
I do.
Batman? That had better be you, and you had better be...
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself?
Go.
What a pair you made. Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things.
You spoil me.
Enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
I'll be back soon.
You'll be back right away. Guys like Eddie let me be until I started playing nice with the bat.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the...
I need to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
...kidnapped, or the incompetent who got herself kidnapped. Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrive. Death Gauntlet. I'm sure he would...
A GCPD helicopter reported a hostage situation in Port Adams, sir. One of the station's 17 firefighters. The captors are entrenched with firearms. Rather a lot of them.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
Control the rooftops. You make it so we can't move without being shot at or worn down.
saw the projected numbers. Once the full force is deployed and operational, he doesn't stand a chance.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being over. He's coming. Charge warhead, designed to penetrate the toughest armor. I've got surprises too, Batman.
the island.
Not now, Sergeant. Establish roadblocks. Lock the island down.
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. Car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. Car veered off an empty road. Why?
Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt.
I should find the body. traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face.
Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. Torn cleanly off the hinges. The door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction. Pinpoint where she landed. Of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason.
She must have left a clue while crawling away.
Left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
Someone's lit a burning bat symbol on the Gambie store rooftop. A beacon or a threat? Time to find out.
I trust you have not forgotten me, Batman.
Azrael.
Dark days are here, Batman. The prophecy has come true. From the ashes of Arkham City, the fires are raging, and Gotham is burning.
What do you want?
I can see that same fire in your eyes. Before this night is through, that fire will consume you. Gotham will need a new savior. A new guardian. A new Batman.
I'm not finished just yet.
You cannot carry this burden forever. I have studied you for a long time. You have a code. You will not kill. Then neither shall I. The Order has foreseen it. The time has come to pass the mantle to another warrior. To me.
If you can prove your abilities, when the time is right, I'll consider it. But first, you must show you are worthy.
As you wish.
Show potential. Contact me when you're ready to take the next step.
Sir, I've captured Azrael's performance.
Good work, Alfred. Run the usual physiological tests.
Then am I to understand you are considering him as your successor?
None of us know what will happen after tonight. I'll be in touch. Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime scene. I'm heading to Wayne Tower. If we can decrypt the Arkham Knight security protocols, we should be able to track his location. That creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is.
Alfred, run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
I'm heading to Wayne Tower. If we can decrypt the Arkham Knight security protocols, we should be able to track his location.
If he thinks he can hide from you, sir, he's in for something of a surprise.
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for the front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks, Lucius.
I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast. It's a bad idea to walk out in the Batsuit while Lucius's PA is still here.
If I'd been curious about your identity, I would have torn off that mask years ago. I always figured the truth would be a letdown. But I have to admit, masquerading as Gotham's least interesting socialite is one hell of a cover story. The dead parents are just icing on the cake.
You had to go and spoil the surprise. I was hoping to keep her under wraps until she's ready. Next generation disruptor. She's still a couple of weeks from completion, but I figured you'd appreciate a working prototype. I should have her with you later on this evening.
Thanks, Lucius. I think I might need it.
It took a while to source the improved components. You're lucky I don't charge overtime. Now I know it's not my place to pry, but Alfred's starting to worry. If you need to talk about anything, you know where to find me. How'd you like the new car, Mr. Wayne? Looks like you needed that battle mode after all. You know, I remember this office back when it was your father's. All those years, and it hasn't changed a bit. You, on the other hand? I hope you don't mind my own. Clara to stay. She said that Wayne Tower was the safest place for 100 miles, and I could hardly disagree.
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Wayne. Upload waveform for analysis.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Scanning communications for voice print match. Location verified.
Got it. The Knight's transmitting from the Miyagani Tunnel Network.
Glad to be of assistance, Mr. Wayne. While you're here, we've been working on some further upgrades for your car. Let me know where you'd like us to focus our efforts. An upgrade to your weapon. Ah, you'll like this. Wrote it myself when I saw what you were up against this evening. The drone virus hijacks the militia tank's weapon systems. I'll be in touch as soon as it's ready. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. It's not like I could leave this city even if I wanted to.
Trace the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani Tunnel System.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted. Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise.
Contact! Heavy contact!
tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Alfred, there's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh, dear. It seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in. Have you made any progress on the cure?
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
I can see why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. Still, if you cared about Barbara the way that little sidekick of yours does, maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place. They're star-crossed, Patsy. Like me and you. Shame they're being torn apart thanks to your... Fade. So let's recap. Barbara's kidnapped, and let's face it, probably dead. You're lying to Loverboy Wonder about it. And dear old Jim's marched off on his lonesome to save the day. Stay at the office, Pat. Something on your mind? Come on! Let Robin out of his cage! You can't force him to slave over your cure! Plus, if he gets himself killed out there, you have to tell him about Barbara. It's win-win! You think he's really gonna fix your nasty case of Jokeritis? Not a chance! I'm chronic, Bruzy. I'm lingering. We both know there's no cure for me. Can you remember when it was simple? Back in the old days, when it was just you, me, a regular war against crime. Well, take a look, Bats. Things change. Now it's just war, with you standing right bang in the center. Of course, like with any war, there are casualties. It's inevitable, unavoidable. Like death. Well, maybe not death. I seem to have sidestepped that one. Still, not all of us are so lucky. Remember Talia? Of course you do. How could you forget a girl like that? All it took was one piece of lead. And you're hopeless happily ever after. You blamed me, of course, but you were wrong. But it was you. You see, people trust you. They believe in you. They follow you into your war, and you... You are about to get them all killed!
Hi, Diddle Dad!
fiddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back.
I can't draw the militia's attention while the tanks are there.
Titanium-coated armor plate. Nice. Unless you know exactly where to shoot. You're good, Dark Knight. Even better than I remember. It's gonna make it even more satisfying when I kill you. Oh, and don't worry about Barbara. I'll take better care of her than you ever did. Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with my city.
Need to stay within range of the remote control.
That guy doesn't know you very well now, does he? I think you're trapped down here. What kind of supervillain thinks a bullet to the stomach and a handful of tanks will stop the Batman?
The Arkham Knight pay.
Flying chips.
We ate them all.
Where she is, Alfred. He's not getting away.
Thank you.
The driver isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
You're not getting her back. Ever. You can't beat him. He's faster, stronger, smarter.
How does it feel to be chasing the wrong man?
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him!
You think I didn't know you were tracking my broadcast location? Here's a lesson, Batman. I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
Where is he?
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her? What are you doing?
No! You can't do this!
Where is he?
He's gone to see the little man, the penguin. He supplied the safe houses for the attack. The Knight's gone to pay him for his services. That's it. That's all I know.
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North. North Refrigeration.
Thank you.
Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight. And right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
Sir, I've discovered an exploit the Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all of our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock him out to prevent further disruptions?
Keep the channel open, Alfred. The more he talks, the more I know about him.
Very well, sir.
Target just hit a diamondback! Armor breached!
North Refrigeration as you requested. It seems Master Grayson has been investigating them for some time.
Good. Tell him to send me what he has.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle.
Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal. Beginning hack now, sir. Militia forces imminent, Master Bruce.
Batman sighted!
Crack him!
Master Bruce, you leave the area, the bomb will detonate.
Damn it! Rattler's taking damage! Rattler's been hit!
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
be connected shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master Bruce.
I got him! Elliot Memorial Hospital! Mama, offline! Rattler hacked!
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Congratulations, sir. Bomb destroyed.
This is your last night in Gotham, Dark Knight. The sun rises on your corpse.
See what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Lurking around on rooftops.
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb...
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements. What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're gonna need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.
I can disable enemy weapons using disruptors. Dodge ammo. I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely. The crate's electrified now. Anyone trying to resupply is in for a shock.
Why so suspicious? Don't you like free guns? You look like
that disabled the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it will explode when fired, knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby.
One big happy family.
Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself. Let's see. A truck full of weapons and explosives.
I can use the disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham.
I'd better tag the truck before startling the thugs inside. Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What did you forget?
Subtlety. If they hear the car, they'll be spooked. I need to follow them.
The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings, as long as I keep the target in view and within range.
If they hear the car, they'll be spooked. I need to follow them from the rooftops, keeping out of sight.
They led me straight to Penguin's weapons cache.
The shutter door is locked. I should find another way inside. The roof is heavily protected. That's the weak point.
Talk to me, guys. Y'all okay?
If looking like bad food is okay, then yeah, I'm okay.
We need one of those tanks in here.
We need a friggin' army.
Let's not lose it, guys.
Die, knowing that I will make them suffer, everyone.
Well, I'll say 3 hours is a hell of a long enough time for a broadcast. I'm gonna end it right here. Make sure to subscribe for future Let's Plays.